No, I don't know anything for sure. I'll just try to prepare myself to be ready for whatever they throw my way. Go in there, pitch the best I can, and let them make decisions after that. I think it was great, you know, just to get up here and experience the whole big league atmosphere and come in and just get my feet wet a little bit, so take the nervousness away a little bit. So I can go into spring training, you know, kind of know what I'm working for.
Yeah, I mean, I'd like to be, you know, later in the game, 7th, 8th, 9th inning. You know, I just want to be able to help the team out anywhere I can and be prepared for whatever they call my name.
One question. We have the bats in the lineup and the pitching staff, so I feel like we can compete with
anybody. Consistency. You know, that's always the big thing with me is being consistent in my delivery and my pitches and staying in the strike zone and attacking the hitters, I think. And, you know, if all of that falls into place, then I'll be good to go for the rest of the season. So just staying consistent is the key to me.